Jai Sri Krishna. Welcome you all to my channel. Today's RHCE exam question is, configure teaming on both the stations. Using IPv4, both the stations should communicate with each other through teaming interface by active backup runner. On the client 1.example.com, team IP should be 192.168.220.50/24. On the client 2.example.com, team IP should be 192.168.220.60/24. Let's start. This is our client1.example.com host. Start Network Manager Service. Enable Network Manager Service. Check the status of Network Manager Service. OK, active and running. Check availability of TeamD package. OK, package is present in this system. We are using here for client 1, Alma Linux 9, which is a perfect clone of RHEL 9. Check the status of network connection of this system. Ethernet cards are now in disconnected state. Type the following command to create a team. Con name and if name can be same or different as per your choice. I gave name here team1 for both. Runner is active backup. Now show the connection. Our team has been created. Type the following command to assign static IP address as per the question. Type this command to create the team slave. Con name can be any as per your choice, but if name is predefined. Press tab key to show the Ethernet cards. ENS160 and ENX256. For team 1 slave 1, we choose as if name ENS160 and ENS256 for the if name of team 1 slave 2. Activate team 1 slave 1. Activate team 1 slave 2. Now activate team 1. Type the following command to show the connection status. OK, all devices are active. Now type this command to check team 1 status. ENS160 and ENS256, both Ethernet cards are active. Present active runner is ENS160. If you want to know details about your team, then type this command. By this command, you can verify your team's IP address. This is our RHEL 9 client2.example.com host. We had performed the same configuration on this host. This is connection details. IP address as per the question. Let's check the connectivity between both the stations. From client 2 to client 1. From client 1 to client 2. Perfect. Our question has been resolved successfully. Hope you like this video. Please like, share, and subscribe my channel to boost me up to create more knowledgeable videos. Thank you.